Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video we will see how we can easily work with the NOR operator in MongoDB. So it is the logical NOR operation which is performed on a collection through which you can select the documents that fill all the query expressions in the array. So it is the opposite of OR. Under OR we saw that even if only a single condition specifies, it will display the records, and NOR is the opposite. Under NOR, the document gets selected if it fills all the query expressions. So let us see an example. Here we have started our Mongo and connected to the server. Let's see all the databases, show DBs, press enter. Here are the databases. Our database is demo. So let's go into the database, use demo. We have switched to the database demo. Now guys, we have the following collections. Display all the collections using show collections command, press enter. Here it is, client department employee. At first, let us see the documents of the employee collection. db.tableName, that is db.employee, employees are collection name. db.employee.find, and let's use pretty also so that we can format the records, so that we can format the output. Press enter. Here it is. You can see these are our documents. We have four documents. You can see. So now under NOR we will set two conditions. Let's see what will happen. If both the conditions will fail, the documents will be visible. Now let us see. db.collectionName, that is employee.find. Now let's set the condition. At first use NOR. $NOR for NOR operation. Herein we will set the conditions. Let's set the first one. EMP age is equal to 24. And the next one, let's say EMP name is Bradley. Now let's press enter. So some bracket issue. Square brackets. Here it is. This looks fine now. Press enter. So we saw the output here. Let's see it in a better way using the pretty command. Mention the same command and pretty for formatted output. Okay, this looks fine. Here it is. All the records are visible because all the conditions fail here. That is, none of the employees having age 24 and none of the name is Bradley. Now let's see another condition wherein one condition will satisfy, and let's see what happens. Here I'll set age as 25, let's say, and for two records we are having 25 age. Press enter. Now here it is. Now rest of the records are visible, only the records with 25 age is not visible. Let's move above. You can see 25 age, two records, two documents were visible here. After executing that query, we were able to retrieve the first and fourth one because the employee age here is not 25. You can see the output here. Age 27, 29, that is only for 25 age, the employee documents are not visible. So guys, in this video we saw what is the NOR operator in MongoDB. If you like the video, do subscribe to our channel, Amit Thinks.